This tutorial shows you how to automatically send an intake form to patients as a campaign. For our example, we will create a campaign that sends a patient intake form every day to all new patients of a specific location exactly 7 days before their first appointment. This comes in two phases. For the first phase, let's run a report to set up our target audience. First, go to Reports, then click Appointment. Then click New Report. In this screen, add the following settings. For report type, select attendance as we are filtering our patient list by their attendance. For length, set this to equals 7 days before next booked or confirmed appointment. Then because we want new patients who are about to make their first visit, set appointments to 1 total appointments. Select a practice location, then click Run. The report will display the current results, which are new patients of your specified location who will have their first visit 1 week from the date this report is run. So if this report is run every day, it would have different results daily. When you're finished, click Save. Give your saved report a title and description. When you're ready, click Save. You now have your target audience set up. Now we go into the second phase. We will create and schedule a campaign for sending your intake form to the target audience. In the top right, click Set as Campaign. Give your campaign a name and set the scheduled date and time on when you want the email campaign to start. As this is an email template, leave the SMS field blank. Then select the email communication template to use. Select the intake form template to send. If there are any additional templates or files you wish to attach to the email campaign, you can add them here. If needed, you can opt to also send the intake form to patient contacts and set the practitioner the email campaign will be sent from. Now, we need to repeat this email campaign to send patient intake forms every day to the current target audience, as generated by our saved report. Click Repeat Campaign and set this to repeat every 1 day. When you're finished, click Save. Your campaign is now set to automatically send your patient intake forms to new patients daily.